The Lord has done great things for them.